No gas in the car, tire blowing out, brakes going out, almost died trying to get home coming from work, brakes went out, and baby, I was squeezing with everything in me to keep from hitting that 18-wheeler. Let me tell you something, but I trusted the process. I trusted the process. Do you understand me? Looked over, talked about, criticized, mistreated, tossed aside like I wasn't nothing, left for dead, baby. That's what the devil will do for you. That's what the devil do for you. But through it all, you got to know and you got to understand the God that's on the inside of you. And God know what he doing. Even when you feel like God done abandoned you, God ain't left you, baby. Let me tell you something. You could never be disconnected from him. That's what the devil don't want y'all to know. You could never be disconnected from God because he's on the inside of you. The God presence is always with you. So even when you think that you're not with him, that you're disconnected from him, that you can't feel his presence, that's an illusion. That's an illusion that the devil is creating. God is always with you, baby.